Alas, poor Yorick. I knew him, Horatio. A fellow of infinite jest, of most excellent fancy. He hath borne me on his back 1,000 times, and now how abhorred my imagination it is. My gorge rises at it. Here on those lips that I have kissed I know not how oft. Where be your jibes now? Your gambols? Your songs? Your flashes of merriment that were wont to set the table on a roar? Not one now to mock your own grinning?
Shut up, lady. How do you think I got this way? I can't get a word in edgewise.